Jesus is all that matters in Christianity today. No other way, I tell you. There is no other way. Being with Jesus is all that matters. Hallelujah, that's a thought for today. People want to see that you have been with Jesus when they walk in the Sunday morning in a church like this. Hallelujah. Time you walk about going to the house for you, people must know that you have been with Jesus. Hallelujah. You're going to get planted in line, you're going to get planted in crowd, crusade, revival meetings, camp meetings. You're going to go inside a big worship service. So I tell you what, only thing that makes a difference is when you have the people who have been with Jesus in the midst, there's a solution to the problem. There's an answer to what we have been looking for. So ensemble Papua New Guinea, ensemble Prince Bible Church today, ensemble Ghetto Prince Bible Church is being with Jesus. Things that are happening around our time today is challenging my faith today. We are living, moving in hard times. Sin is on the rise today. It is no time to sleep. Time is running out on you and I, ladies and gentlemen, this morning. Some of you think of sin, but when it's up no more today, it is no longer. There are no more anymore. Lord, this is not going time. I'm needing one blood man, one blood Mary, one blood pastor, one blood deacon, one blood youth. But stop one time, Jesus. Just recently, Miblarem, European Union. Already one blood flag blown again, and lesbianism. And Papua New Guinea is not a European, it is not a European nation. We are a sovereign nation. We have our government system. We have our own laws. We have our own elected members of parliament. And we are a sovereign nation. We got to decide for which religion that we want to have in this nation. We will decide ourselves which God we will serve. Within the European Union or United Nations or Australia. Whoever to come to our nation, to our soil and tell us what to do. This nation belongs to you and this nation belongs to me. God, I'm going to give you European, England, America, France, Germany, one of my putting one scale map, God, not giving blood, not giving blood, this Papua New Guinea belongs to you and I. And this is a slave to our face after we have been praying and declaring that Papua New Guinea will be a Christian nation. Just lately, the government has declared that Papua New Guinea will be a richest black Christian nation on this planet. And here comes the agent of the devil. European Union and United Nations, under the name of human rights, they have been manipulating, dictating the church and closing down churches, and they're causing a lot of nations in the world today have gone into backsliding because of such influence from the pit of hell. Influence has been orchestrated, designed direct from the pit of hell, and that spirit is here in our nation today, and you and I cannot deny it. And it is a high time to get to a place until God comes. We want to see the move of God in this nation.